Do you think you're going to be different? Do you think you're going to be the kind of person who stays and does something? You know, a good man in the storm. I'm a paramedic. I'm supposed to stay and do something. I'm not supposed to run away. I'm not supposed to hide under the stairs because I left two people to die. I'm supposed to stay and do something. I ran away.
Hey, Dr. Bailey, let's go. Dr. Bailey, I need you to turn on your back. I need you to push.
Leave me alone.
Miranda. I can't let her go any longer. I'm gonna go tell Butcher that he has to give us an OR, okay?
Dr. Bailey, I'm surprised at you. I really thought... This is not how I thought you would do this.
Dr. O'Malley, I don't think that...
Truly... I expected more.
George.
You're Dr. Bailey. You don't hide from a fight. You don't give up. You strive for greatness. You, Dr. Bailey, you are a doer. I know your husband's not here, and I know there are a lot of things going on here that we have no control over. But this. This. We can do. Okay. Have this baby.
Just a little bit more. I can see the top of the head.
Good stuff.
Okay, that was good.
That was very good.
That was okay. Are you ready?
Ready?
Push. Oh, Dr. Bailey, I can see the top of his head. He's got a lot of hair. Oh, he's cute.
O'Malley.
Yeah?
Stop looking at my vajayjay.
Yes, ma'am.
This is our son, William George Bailey Jones.
I love the way you live so intensely.
Hello.
Enjoy every minute of life.
There's no time.